But I'm talking to Eileen Scanlon. Hi, Eileen.
Hi.
Can you tell me, what has CALRG done for you?
I think CALRG has given me a community of like-minded individuals around which I can focus my interest in studying learning, and particularly interactions between learners and between learners, and how those interactions can be influenced or mediated by the use of computers.
Oh, thank you very much, Eileen.